WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Fall into a great lease offer on the 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $159 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Happy Thanksgiving, and thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Heading into Black Friday, if you're going out in the next several hours, we have temperatures into the mid-teens at midnight, down to 12 at 6 o'clock in the morning. Some flurries developing, especially in our western towns, west of a line from Fond du Lac down towards Janesville, and then more in the metro area and the lakeshore between 8 and 10, with the temperature at 9 o'clock of 22 degrees with the light snow falling. Not much showing up on the radar. We had a couple of snow showers earlier as we put this in motion. A lot of that activity has waned over the last couple of hours. High pressure moving through. And it's this area of snow, a ribbon from Des Moines through the Twin Cities and up to Bismarck, along that warm front that is heading east. And it does increase our temperatures, especially during the day on Saturday. You'll see that in just a second. It's a quick hit of snow that drops off to the south and east, already approaching the Mississippi River, and it will continue its journey east over the next 12 to 24 hours. For now, we have clear skies, and our temperatures really have dropped off with those clear skies and light winds in most areas into the single digits. And as we take it hour by hour from 11 through the first part of our Friday morning, here's that quick hit of snow through 8 o'clock in the morning. But now some of the forecast models are keeping it going a little bit longer. Our southern counties from Jefferson, Walworth, Waukesha, Racine, Kenosha counties, we're still seeing it through 2 o'clock and even through 5 o'clock for the lakeshore towns from Sheboygan South down to Racine and Kenosha. The mid-levels will warm up. Whenever you have a warm front, the warm air kind of sinks down to the surface. So when you have warm air aloft, that means we have a little bit of sleet mixing in. And that's what we have Johnson Creek down towards Lake Geneva and into Racine and Kenosha. As that moves east, things start to quiet down Friday evening. Maybe a couple of sleet pellets towards Beaver Dam and Johnson Creek to the north. We have a wintry mix and some snow. That pushes off to the east. We hold on to cloudy skies into the day on Saturday. Look at the snowfall. It has increased slightly up towards West Bend, Fond du Lac, Port Washington, Sheboygan could see several inches of snow. It all depends upon when the cold air finally retreats, the warm air moves in. That will have a lot to do with the snowfall totals. Most areas under an inch from Milwaukee towards Waukesha into Watertown and Beaver Dam around a half an inch to an inch. Temperatures tonight, single digits, teens fairly widespread. If there is a light breeze, wind chills could be below zero. Tomorrow highs up to about 30 degrees, some snow showers on and off, a couple of breaks of sunshine. Temps tonight between 5 and 15 across the area. Flurries by dawn, better chance for light snow during the mid to late morning, and then clearing out during the afternoon, 28 to 32 for a high temperature range tomorrow. So up to a half an inch, maybe an inch to the north, 29 at noon, 30 degrees at 4 o'clock. Saturday, mild but gray, not a lot of sunshine. We're still at 42 degrees. Sunday, slightly cooler. The temp drop continues for Monday at 25 degrees, and then back up in the other direction, possibly finishing off next week at 50 degrees for next Thursday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up tomorrow morning with Jeremy. Until then, have a terrific night.